Salver. Did you know that early Spanish kings were afraid of being poisoned? So they employed servants to taste their food and drink before touching it themselves. The taster would put items that have been checked on a tray or salver for presenting to the monarch. Anything on the tray was free from danger. Spanish salva, that is, the sampling of food, comes from salvar, which means to make safe, and goes back to Latin salvis, which means uninjured or safe, the root also of safety.